Okay, we're heading for Bird Creek Meadows for hiking day near Mount Adams, and it's a little rainy. Hi, Jenny. Hi, sweetie.
Hello.
Hello, doggy. Gerda.
Hi.
Sue. And there is Mount Adams there, just kind of peeking out of the clouds. And I'll take some more later. Hiking in the rain for a while, the sun's about to come out and we're about to get some blue skies. Speaking of blue skies, okay, let me buy here. Natural caves area near Trout Lake, and hiking along this gorge, which according to Rick, it was formed by lava, and the lava cooled at the top and stayed liquid at the bottom, and eventually the liquid flushes out, and there's a series of natural bridges that we crossed over, and some of them are caves too, so it's a really beautiful area. Sure. Rick and Alan went into a cave on the upside of this particular gorge, and maybe they'll pop out here, and maybe they won't. They might have to turn around and go back, but anyway, it's a beautiful area.
Yeah, well, it's kind of hard to do that last time. Thank you.